And after stopping flipping and taking a break from that, you know, we're starting focusing on best whip and best trick. So you get invited to X Games to try the best whip, which is maybe the hardest category to get into. So I'm really looking forward to seeing him out there. And it's gonna be a little bit hard the first year because best whip is gonna be judged by, or it's gonna be voting by the telephone. And a lot of American riders have a big fan base here in America, which could be a problem for Thomas. But he can go out there, he can show them who has the biggest whip, and you know, he will get some fans for next year. And if he doesn't win this year, maybe he can win next year. So I do wish him the best luck. And Thomas, go big, you know you can. You got it.
Go for it!
Thomas, where are you? Thomas!
Thomas, I think best. I never see that much big whip and panda. If not win, it's a week. I don't know this competition. So, number one whipper here. Sick, he's crazy.
See you guys in the next part.